Welcome back to Sunbreak Let's Play. So in between the last episode, I grinded for some weapons. I did, for Thunder I did Kesu, for Ice I did Lagambi. And then for just regular damage, I did the Blood Orange Bishaten. And now we'll be fighting Anjanath, because I really need a part for him, I think.
Take a look at the quest list.
Not a part, but more like an armor part, an armor piece. And I also changed all the switch skills, so that way I don't have to go back and do them again. Take them all.
I'm back.
Oh, nice. Oh, I forgot. This is the first time I come to the jungle in Master Rank. In Flooded Forest. Nope, that wasn't the idea. I was trying to do the two-taste more slash, but I couldn't do it. This is good, because it'll be easier to topple him.
Just you wait.
Oh. Wait, what? Okay, now. But I didn't have Hirakian earlier. I guess it did. Thank you for walking into that one. So what I'm trying to do from Anjanath is to get enough materials to do the coil from him, because usually like in high rank and now in master rank, it has a bunch of good armor skills. That and the ingot helmet. which I think I'm missing pure crystal. That was close. Come on, go up. Nice. Dragons here again? Ah, she left. And I believe in one of the parts, I said that you can get the jellyfish from the Argosy, but you actually get it from the Meowcenaries when they have the sparkling fish in one of the roots. Got to carry it away there. And I apologize, had to mute my mic. My dogs were barking in the background. It took Puka Puka that long to do the sectoring. I didn't think that would get me.
Be careful!
Yeah. Nice. Well, that happened. Should have healed. But hopefully after this hunt, I can make the master rank early armor that I'm trying to make. Some mix set. Okay, so blast doesn't go for him. So I'm gonna try something out in this part, and what I'm gonna do is, right as I go back to Elgado, I'm going to cut right after to the next hunt, so that way there I can fit more hunts into each part. Because of my gear, they're taking longer.
That's not it. Man, this thing is hard to find. Who are you? Oh. Whoa! Yes! Now we're talking! Whoa, look at this! All of this! Isn't this great? Something strong scooped up the soil here. And there's marks of something being dragged. Look at the size of it. Garengom. It must have passed through here. Wait a minute. Are you the hunter they sent to help? The one from Kamura? I knew it! The name's Bahari, gadget expert, and researcher extraordinaire. Nice to meet you. Anyway, Garengom aren't known for leaving their territory. So, what's this thing doing here? Something weird is going on. Huh. Guess I gotta start investigating, huh? I'd love to head back to the outpost with you, but I need to take care of some things here first. Could you, give my regards to the Admiral? Oh, and one more thing. If you run into Fearain, tell her I'm looking forward to seeing her again.
I was hoping to get the mantle. Hopefully I need the mantle to make the coil for Anjanath.
Well.
Oh.
I see.
So what I'll do now is I am going to talk to everyone in Elgado, but I'll be skipping forward to the next hunt. Welcome back. Now this mission is called the what? Now that's what we call great, which is basically all the great beginning monsters, I should say. I didn't grab any healing potions. Oh, wow, he got me.
Incoming!
Oh, nice. No, he got me. Again. Help. Dogs. Help. Help. I'll sharpen and then I'll carve them. Carve him. As far as crafting the armor, I managed to do the ingot helmet, but I need the mantle for the engine of coil. So that'll farm it between the episodes. So probably after this one, I will farm some engine so that way I can do my master rank armor. I don't even know how I didn't get poisoned there.
Incoming!
Or there. Thank you, sir. I'll see you on the next hunt. Here we are, against Isuchi and Rathian.
Go! Too blunt!
Thank you. another huge wrecking. Basically the one thing I don't like about her when she starts going back and forth on the same spot. And I was just talking about that. I need to stop getting hit by those attacks. Finally got it.
Watch out!
I don't know how that even gets you when you're on her face and you still get hit. Yeah. Oh no, this spell. Okay, so wings are good, and head and tail are bad.
Place the trap!
Here we go.
I really, really need to upgrade my armor. Even a simple bite almost got on my health. I was gonna say, where's the delay with the capture?
Victory!
Nice. Would have been cool if I got in the Rathian mantle.
Well. I see.
Like and subscribe for more Monster Hunter content, and I'll see you all in the next one.